So that woman's a friend of yours, right?
Who, Rinko? Don't know if I'd go that far.
Meaning?
We're work friends. Doesn't mean we need to get along.
I know what I saw. That was an Oni. People think Oni are these big, scary demons, right? But it turns out they're actually not so bad.
Yeah. The word Oni originally comes from the word Onu. It means something unseen. In old times, when something terrible happened, people blamed an Oni what they couldn't see.
Almost makes you feel bad for them.
So, where'd you spot this Oni?
Well, there was this dog over there with a bandana. So I gave him a kibidango. Then he just called out the Oni.
A dog who likes kibidango? Sounds just like that old fairy tale, Momotaro.
So what? We've got a dog now? Give me a break.
Wait, are you more worried about the dog than the Oni?
Me? Hell no.
Okay, take it easy. Hold on, Mari. That one's not wearing a bandana.
This isn't our dog.
Must be our dog. Love the bandana.
Hey, mutt. Know where we can find an Oni?
What are these things doing here?
Akito, protect the dog at all costs.
Do you know where we could find an... What are these things doing here?
The dog at all costs.
That's the end of that. Let's get the dog to call out the Oni.
Huh. Looks like we're good now. Whoa! It's a real Oni.
They were after your power. That's why they attacked you. If you give it to us, they should leave you alone from now on.
Is that okay? Think you can trust us? Here we go again. We need to get a move on. Me too.
You can use these to freeze enemies in place. These talismans make noise to distract enemies. Bet you could use these to hide from enemies. Should be able to use this to get to high places fast. We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Years ago, I took on the repair job for this place. At the time, the fourth floor had one less room than all the others. I tried to ask the owner what was up, but I couldn't get a hold of him. And what I heard later, he just disappeared, vanished without a trace. Creepy stuff, if you ask me.
Said it was the fourth floor that was burned.
Why do we even need to come in here?
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest. This wall, it feels off.
A yokai!
Nurikabe must have been hiding the room. Let's check things out. Sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture?
What's that?
A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot. I'm glad all the mysteries are cleared up.
Feel the power.
The path is opened. The barrier between...
Not now. I can't go back to the hospital.
Break through walls.
Help, please! The hospital's overrun with monsters! I managed to escape, but now I can't go back.
Anything strange happened recently?
Well, there was this girl, Misaki, up on the fourth floor. After her eye surgery, she had trouble sleeping. I heard she was in a lot of pain when she died.
Her suffering might have caused some corruption. You can't just ignore it.
The girl was supposed to be on the fourth floor, right?
Thank you.
You okay? Thinking about your sister?
Yeah. And what a coward I am. You're Misaki? How come you can't sleep?
I had surgery to get new eyes. Ever since, I see history reading whenever I close my eyes.
Corneal transplant. Maybe she's seeing the last thing the original owner of those eyes saw.
There's a door on the third floor they always keep shut. The scary lady always comes out of there.
Don't you worry. Leave it to me.
A cornea donor and a strange door.
We might find something at the third floor nurse station. I feel like I could take on the world.
Proud.
That's it for those punks. Doesn't open.
There might be something about that girl in here. I think this Owada person might be Misaki's cornea donor.
We know the passcode now. Let's try it out on that sealed door. This must be the sealed door. Nice. Let's peek inside.
There's a girl who received your corneas. She has the same problem.
No. My eyes are making her suffer. If only we could do something about the monster. Maybe then that girl could escape from this at least.
It's like a waking nightmare.
Either way, we can't leave until we take her out.
Pretty much. Let's go track her down.
There!
That should do it.
You saw her. Hell of a woman.
Are we back in the ward?
Looks like the monster's influence has worn off. Both of you, try closing your eyes.
I'm scared.
It'll be okay.
I'm so glad. I feel terrible that you suffered because of me.
It's not your fault. You gave me your eyes. Thank you.
Hearing that is more than I could have ever hoped for. But you two are the real heroes here.
Thank you.
Hope everyone can rest easy now.
Looks like you got rid of whatever was haunting the hospital. It's finally safe to go back inside. Thank you.